One more to go for the sugar rush. And also one more to go for the treasure chest. Yes, now Creighton, we're just talking about your recent TV appearance. We're kind of sincere. Yes, Creighton, you like it. And it seems like the two townsfolk did too. I'm reading the sky and again, and my show's going back on air and we on during prime time. I was planning on dedicating a lot of screen time to you to play and bang, but I figured to tell you in person. I wonder where the grandpa. Let's see the guild friends first. Help them. Except. Okay. Let's play again. 1250. Let's try this. What happened? My cell phone was hanging. We missed 25 points. Replay. No problem. Thank you. Got it, victory! Sugar ass one again. One, two, three. Start again from zero. Ebang nam is top four. Going to top one for the chest. For the treasure chest. Deep. Complete. Get it. Good friends. No more. Let's play. 55 hearts. No burn. Play. Batok-batokan ka, ha? Hindi mo kay daddy may magurdo doon sa ulo mo, ha? Last two to go. Another red spot. For three. Show it to the other kung nagdayan tayo. Thank you. complete. And the sugar rush also. I got it, the sugar rush. And I think also the treasure rest. Got my rewards. What's my reward? One diamond and 30 minutes. Unlimited life. Yay. Let's go play again. I go up to amateur. Treasure reward. That was unexpected. Do you think that old timer creator really have decided to change?
Would only be happy about that, of course. As creator was talking about climbing, all that theatricality is just part of his plan.
But let's stay positive. Perhaps he really has become a decent guy. In that case, I can breathe easily.
That's the first reward. 20 diamonds, thank you. Thank you guys for watching. And this is now the episode 39, All Hail the Snail. Okay. All Hail the Snail is over. Who's this? Marco Reyes.
That lot just keeps on stunning on the football world. You should have seen how Dwayne played in our last game.
He's got an excellent role model, Mr. Reyes.
I'd rather just rewatch all the battering rams games over and over again.
Maybe you'll write or have word with him about it.
To be truly successful, you have to develop on your own, not just copy someone else.
Last reminiscence.
If you want a coins, 10 tickets, 1 candy, and 15 unlimited life.
Wow.
Play again. 14 serve.
I have to serve 40 people here. Got it, 14 serving. Wait, baby. Yeah, my baby is waiting for her milk. Yes. She can't wait. She's starving. My baby is a 5-year-old girl. Raspberry spaghetti 9. I will get it. And speed up for free. Let's put some ads. Okay, then. Then. C. Raspberry. Get it. For free. Another ad. I like also this game. Maybe I will download it later. For now, I will focus to cooking diary. Yeah. Let's go. Get it. I only have 6 diamonds. This dispenser is 16, rather 14. Okay, maybe I wanna get 3. Let's complete this. Earn 16 prestige points to get the next medal. Yes, let's work for the medal. I have more tickets here in the decor. So if I get 237 banknotes, yes, I will buy this one. Stall. Okay. This one also, 4. How about the 14? 40. Yes. And about the exterior? 40. And last, the Nightstorm install. 35 banknotes. Let's get it. Okay. Medals complete. I wish 20 diamonds. Oh, it's only 8. Yes, a poster with the prestige level of restaurant provided by a committee from Culinary Bulletin. Coins are the best investment solution and the most essential precious stones in tasty hues, the diamonds. Let's get the prizes. Okay, and then we have to get this dispenser for 5,500 coins and 14 diamonds for free. Cooking is only 5 seconds. Rain, go away. Fly away another.